A local woman died after she was involved in a crash in Las Vegas over the weekend. The crash happened on I-15 Sunday morning. A driver ran a stoplight, according to police. The driver of the vehicle that was carrying 54-year-old Gina Artzer of Shawnee crashed into that SUV. There were seven other people inside the vehicle with her. They all went to the hospital with injuries.